anything ready?
Ready?
Yeah. The last one? How about the big one over there?
Right now we don't.
Please.
We have a leg only.
Yeah, okay. That's fine. I don't have time to wait.
Steelers were up by six or seven. No, you're right, I do. I sent an email and he said, come in, get the form, fill it out, go reinstate. And of course, did I do that today? I'll go in tomorrow. I will go in tomorrow.
Okay, last Saturday we came, but I think we came too early.
What time? Ice was here at 12 to 12:30 and nobody showed up.
12:30?
Wait, 12:30?
Yeah, left at 12:30.
I thought you said 3 hours.
Oh, God. If nobody comes, I'm sitting here going like this?
No, I thought.
For 3 hours?
We were there.
Okay, if you're going to come, tell me what time.
Okay, we'll go like.
I can come anytime. Just I don't want to sit here waiting. Just let me know what time you're gonna show up.
Yeah, we showed up. We were like, looking for the class, and we were knocking.
This
the
is
door.
It. It's in here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but I came in and left.
Oh, no wonder we're like.
I just apologize, guys. But if you're gonna come in, you're gonna come in next Saturday.
Yeah.
What time?
12:30.
Okay. Well, 12:30. I'll be sitting here 12:30 to 1. And if nobody shows up between 12:30 and 1, I'll probably be at the bar.
All right.
Alrighty. That's Tyler on. Alright, so we are in. Now, who's going to share their screen so we can work on this write up 01?
Hey.
Alright, Tyler, you got it, bud.
Oh, no, I think they.
Hey, there you are. Look at that.
Oh, she wants her. All right. What's up?
Now, here's the deal. We want to get write-up 01 completed. And remember, write-up 01 is a statistical report where we want to see, is there a difference between cultivation method 1 and cultivation method 2 in terms of the amount of vitamin C that shows up. So, remind me a little bit now because I think I've forgotten. What's the null hypothesis? Anybody know? Null hypothesis? Yeah, go ahead. Jaylene, right? That is right, but you got to be a little more careful how you say it. You say, no, you're on the right track.
You don't ever have to apologize.
There is no difference in vitamin C content based on the cultivation.
Does that go under the introduction?
Yes, that goes under the introduction. Oh, you're on a roll, Tyler. You're on a roll. Yeah. Okay, so. Okay, so right there at line 19, you can write the null hypothesis. Oh, it's N-U-L-L. Null hypothesis. N-U-L-L. Null meaning nothing. Meaning there's no difference. And a good thing to put in any of the reports you turn in is this. $ capital H, $0, because what that does is that puts inside the report this symbol right there. Okay?